to Acme Magic. Today you are going to learn the famous $100 bottle and glass trick. You will need two tubes, one bottle and one glass. That was one bottle. And the secret. Now the hard part is making them change back. Make a magic gesture and now you can lift the tubes, showing they are back to their original position. My friends, you've just learned the famous $100. You will need another bottle. At this point, some people might ask how this trick works. Some people might even know how this trick works, but most people really just don't care. They will often accuse you of using it. Of course, for this trick to really work, you know you'll need two more bottles. Sometimes you won't even use a glass. And there you have it, my friends, the famous $100 bottle and glass trick. Go out there and fool your friends. But remember, don't try to how it works.